of you have wanted to make a short film but felt overwhelmed by the amount of time it would take to get it done? Well, I recently went to a film festival for directors aged 10 to 15 years old. Let's find out how quickly you can make a film when you're too young to know how long it actually takes.
Can you tell me how long did it take you to conceive of, write, shoot, and edit this film for the festival today?
It took around 2 weeks.
2 weeks to think of, write, shoot, and edit a film. What would you say to a group of adults that want to have that kind of productivity, drive, and confidence that you have as a filmmaker?
I think just committing most of your time to that one thing makes it go a lot faster.
How long did it take you to shoot this short film?
We shot everything in 2 hours because we lost our location and we had one location left and we could only shoot for the day. So we shortlisted first half of the day and then we shot for like 2 hours.
They shot this film in the style of Moonlight. Many people in the crowd were moved almost to tears. Anybody can make a film in 2 weeks?
Yeah.
What's the secret to making a film in 2 weeks?
Just stay organized.
And that last filmmaker had only a sixth grade education. If she can do it, so can you.
Go get him.